Welcome back. Marblecore 6. Favorite little tourist. If you enjoy the video, make sure you like and subscribe. Let's get to it.
It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs, hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Your handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Hey! We got an AC! I've never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers!
And now, here.
It's my turn to help you.
That's it? That was quick.
One new message.
Guess you noticed that job from Balaam. Decided to take it. I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea, I'll give you that. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Ocean Crossing concludes chapter. Chapter 1 took forever. Already almost done with 2.
Continuing through grid 086 toward the intercontinental cargo launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke. This will be our third sortie together, Raven. Enjoying the routine.
So chapter 2 boss dozer, huh?
Main system activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one.
measure. Okay.
This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory.
So we got one, two.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector.
From the cargo launcher.
Intruder detected near closed facility.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors. That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Crows go through the jungle. This is no ordinary machine.
She was created by a bunch of bad scientists, tourists.
smash a like for that, man.
They were using coral for fuel.
Look at my AP, bro. It's crazy.
That was quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track? Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here.
Jeez.
Tourist. You're Walter's hound, right? Well, I guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. Oh, and one more thing. Cargo launcher strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
You see it too, don't you? The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. Coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place, too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But make it work for us.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. D-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. These correspond to the middle ranks. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Numerous scenario data added.
Raven, I was looking into the arena, and I discovered something you might want to know about. It's a network service that was labeled Nest, with no obvious clues about its purpose. From what I can tell, it's a special mercenary support program, encrypted and kept secret. I've installed a back door, so you'll have no trouble getting in as you please.
best. New parts are now available. Online battle simulator. So make sure you like and subscribe, especially for some PvP. We will be playing online. So if you're not subscribed, you might not get notifications for that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you click on the screen. That'll take you to more Armored Core 6 gameplay. See you guys in the next one. Peace.